Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm here with an amazing video on Dragonereum. And Dragonereum is a crypto game built on Ethereum blockchain, which includes PvP battles, advanced breeding, in-game trading, rewards and achievements. I have given all the important links in the description, and now without wasting much time, let's get started. So here we are on the website dragonereum.io. I given the link in the description, guys. Digital scarcity game with blockchain and dragons, built on the Ethereum blockchain. It's a crypto collectible game with PvP battles, advanced breeding, in-game trading, rewards and achievements. You have complete control of destiny of your dragons. So here they have given what is Dragonereum. It's ultimate cross between complex gameplay and decentralized technology. And here your goals will be breeding dragons, destroy your enemies in pitched battles, trade with other players and train the biggest and baddest killing machines around. And here you can see few Genesis X, magic, fire, water and air, interpretable dragons, on-chain algorithms, unique user experience. Few features of the game here. And you can see how to play. The game starts with a dragon or an egg. These can be purchased from players or claimed during the Genesis. With all dragon eggs after the Genesis, you know the skill set and elemental type of both parents, but the traits and skills of your hatched dragon is dependent on mix of genetics and luck. So you can level up your dragons, guys. Skins, horns, head, arms, etc. You can totally modify your dragon in the game. You can stay in touch with them by joining their Telegram channel here. And also in the description of this video, you will find the links, guys. Frequently asked questions, as you can see. How Dragonereum is different from other crypto games. As you can see, unlike the majority of crypto games, Dragonereum has advanced game economy together with comprehensive game features and mechanics. That includes breeding, fighting, training, trading, an in-game cryptocurrency and a limited dragon population. And the game has been already launched on 28th of November. And the best option to get a Genesis Dragon is to participate in Genesis Egg distribution. If you miss out and don't manage to grab a free egg, you can still get one after the event from someone who was smart enough to join us for Genesis. And few other facts are given here, guys. So now before going for the gameplay, let's see the white paper here. So here it is, guys. The white paper for Dragonereum. From here you can read out each and everything about Dragonereum. You can see the introduction to the game. The selection of different types of dragons, each represents two varieties of fire, ice, earth, air and cyber type, and the possible offspring produced by dragons of different types, which you can see here. And guys, there will be around 6 crores gold minted during product deployment, and no new coins will be added. Gold will be allocated as shown in this figure, guys. You can pause the video and check it out. So guys, that's all about Dragonereum. Now let's go to the marketplace. You can click on any of these buttons, start playing or get your free dragon now, and it will take you here to this page. And you can see this is the Genesis market. There are 5 interbreedable types of dragons, each with dominant and recessive genes. You can claim your egg from here, guys. As you can see, there are 3 eggs here: Earth dragon egg, cyber dragon egg and the water dragon egg. Currently around 963 cyber dragon eggs are left and 4.8k white dragon eggs are left. And you can see the price here, guys. You are paying with the gas coins. Let's go to the marketplace. So here in marketplace, you will get dragons, eggs, DNA, services, gold, etc. As you can see, so many dragons here. Few of them are for sale. As you can see, for 1000 coins, 800 coins, etc. Let's check it out. This one, dragon 1342. This one is already claimed by a user. You can see the owner name is Bitter. 7 attacks, defense 10.5. Stamina 7, Speed 8, Intelligence 7, and few battle history you can see, and its abilities, Stone Blast, Crystal Shell, etc. So guys, that's how you can get all the things from here, marketplace. And now let's go to the leaderboard. Here you will get the list of top 10 dragons. As you can see here, the one on top is for sale for 10 Ethereum, the 10 coolest dragons in Dragonereum, you can see. So yeah guys, that's all about Dragonereum, a digital scarcity game with blockchain and dragons. I have given all the important links in the description, do check it out. And don't forget to like this video and share with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, take care, bye, have a good day. Yeah.